Right, so it's
been approximately about I'd say a week now since my last video, and I've actually managed to lose a bit of weight now. So now I am 83.5. I'll be honest, trying to lose weight has been so difficult for me, because bro, every time I see food, I just want to eat it. I'm on a seafood diet. When I see food, I eat it, innit? Flipping into a camera is so weird. Why the fuck? I don't know when Mason should be coming in, about a minute, I think. No, a few minutes. 5 minutes, maybe. 5 minutes. I'll say 5 minutes.
1 eternity later.
Chat to the thing. Yo.
Alright. So, basically, I'm one of George's friends, I know him from college. Today we're just going to be doing some deads, mainly a back workout and stuff, I know. But I'm going to try and go for 180 for a triple. Maybe get some more, you know what I'm saying? See what I'm doing, because I got 180 last week for a triple, I know. And it was alright, but at the same time, it was there's improvement there, innit? Because I've got it for 5 before, and I've come down a bit, so it's weird. But basically, I'm not even doing this for competing, nothing, innit? Someone got a fire.
Bro, that's fucking crazy. It's so loud in here.
Yeah. But, so basically, what I'm trying to do is just get bigger and stronger so I can go back into boxing. Okay. You know what I'm saying? I did it for 11 years, and I was fighting 57, 60. So I just felt like I was beating kids up, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to. I want to do actual man stuff, you get me? So yeah, this is all just, I'm trying to get bigger, but apparently nothing's working, you know what I mean? I'm bulking, I've been bulking for 2 years in that year, but
how many cows you on?
4,000 a day.
4,000 a cow?
Yeah, I bought, before I came here, I had three sausages, 6 months of bacon, a medium pizza, a bowl of cereal, bro, a bowl of popcorn. I've already had that before coming here. And I've got chicken boys, 1,000 calorie protein shake, bro, chocolate bars, all that shit at home. Oh, and I'm full dirty bulking it as well, and I'm still seeing veins and shit.
What the fuck? Nah, I want to be like you, you know.
No, bro.
I'm on.
No.
Bro, when I was on, I think it was 2,500, I gained so much weight. I literally got fat from eating 2,500.
Yeah.
My protein was good. Everything was good. I was eating chicken and rice. I was being clean. But I still managed to get body fat. So I decreased it to 2,300. Then I lost all my muscle. So now I'm just so
You're in the middle.
I don't know where to put myself.
It depends your goals though, innit? For me, if I had your metabolism where I could eat 2,500 calories and gain a bunch of fat, I'd be bulking all the way until I was 106. 120 kilo. I'd probably get up to that weight, then lift as much as I could, and then cut down. You know what I mean?
Bro, you won't be able to look slack at that weight, bro.
I won't be able, no.
You won't
I
be able
not.
To look slack.
But at the same time, then, no, because do you know when people are move in silence for 6 months? It would be basically that, bro. You know what I mean? If I had a slow metabolism, I would bulk up as much as I can and then chill.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyway.
Wait. What's your protein like?
Protein. I'm doing 180 grams. Per one day.
Okay.
No. 180 grams a day. So 180.
That's good.
Yeah. It depends though, innit? Because sometimes I'll eat different amount of chicken and stuff, innit? I don't really measure my foods, because what's the point when you're trying to get a different strength? You know what I mean? So sometimes it goes from 180 to 200 grams of protein a day.
Yeah.
Not too bad.
By the way, you need to talk to the camera.
Oh, shit. Okay. Well, anyway, we're about to hit a 6 sesh, so you better like and subscribe and do all that shit, because otherwise, I'm going to be putting you on the deadlift platform, innit, and lifting you, get me? So, anyway. Okay, but anyway, so you're going to watch me here, and if you like what I'm what you're seeing, follow me on Insta, MB1, then 5 sevens. That'll be linked, and follow my TikTok as well, Mason Burns 777. But I mean, you're just going to see a lot of posing and lifting and stuff, and hopefully a good few new PRs this year. And I'm trying to get 140 on bench. I'm trying to get 240 on deadlift, if that's possible. And then I'm trying to get like 180, 200 on squat, which is like pretty feasible. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, just follow my stuff, and hopefully you'll enjoy it. We go for 140. Smoke it all dead.
Oh no, I get to use this thingy majig now.
Yeah,
let's go.
Baby, welcome to the party.
Oh.
And that's why I'm moving tall.
You going three reps.
All right, come on then.
Feeling a bit.
Yeah.
I'm weak in it. I'm weak. I'll be honest.
Are you taking it through?
Nah. I did take that.
Yeah. Hold on, guys.
Hold on. I'm gonna down this.
This is what we're taking to deadlift 180 kilos.
180. We're going that high.
Yeah.
Nah, fuck it. I'll do it. I'll go 180 innit. There's no point being a pussy.
No bitches around here. Nah. More.
You know what it tastes like?
What?
Liquid death.
Yeah.
Now, what's your favorite flavor of these?
Probably that one, to be fair.
This one?
That one or the green one, innit?
The green one's nice, yeah. I like the green one. I wish they had more flavors in.
Yeah. Wait, yeah, hold on. Is this true? You know Prime Energy? Does that have 300 like, gram of caffeine in it? My mate said to me, oh, yeah, it's got 300 gram of caffeine. I was like, no fucking way it does.
That should be illegal.
You know what I'm saying?
I swear it's like you can only have 200 milligram of caffeine per like thingy.
Yeah.
Like
yeah.
One of these drinks, they limit. It's like with
Monster.
Yeah, they have to limit.
Yeah. I've got some wild pre-workout, bro. Nah, it's mad. 600 milligram of caffeine.
Well, you showed them under. What have you got in your bag?
Huh?
What have you got in your bag?
Easy. Bang it. Yeah. Nice. And again. There we go.
Yo, that's back pain.
Huh?
Back pain, bro. Back pain.
No, back pain.
I don't have it yet, but I'll get it to like, maybe on a reach like 160, 180. That's when I'll get back pain.
Yeah.
Yo, I know this sounds very like, very controversial, right? But do you think sumo is cheating?
Yes, definitely. What the fuck?
You think sumo is cheating?
It's disgusting. Bro, okay. Basically, okay, now this is a lesson from Mr. Mason, man, that you get me. Basically, conventional, you have to drag it all the way across yourself, okay? Sumo, yeah, it depends where your hands are, innit?
Yeah.
You get me? So, obviously, first of all, it's cheating because it's like less like travel time, you get me? Two, it's using different muscles than conventional. It's literally like doing a leg press. You know what I'm saying? That's basically what it is. And on top of that, bro, it's like, yo, if you can do 300 on sumo, you probably can't even do like three quarters of the weight of that, like conventional. You know what I'm saying? And if you can, fair enough. You must have trained conventional as well. But if not, then it's like, what the fuck? You know what I'm saying? And on top of that, it's like, yo, they're two different exercises. That's why doing a lap pull down with closed grip and lap pull down with like longer. You get me? It's like different leverages, a totally different exercise. That's my take on it. I hate it because
guys, comment down below if you think sumo is shitting and if you agree with Mason, and comment down if you fucking think that, like, I don't know, fucking conventional is shitting. Like, you tell me, bro. You tell me.
I want in-depth Reddit forums of it and analysis. On top of that, yeah. Any exercise where you're spreading your legs, you're a little bitch. Now we're going to teach you how to do straps.
Okay.
So obviously, okay, we need to stand a bit closer. All right. So when you get the wrap, yeah, you're supposed to put it so the actual wrap goes over your hand like that. Okay. So you're going to come in there and it's going to wrap over directly like this. Okay. Then once you've done that, obviously you're going to get the bar. Now, you're gonna have it so there's space between the wrap and your hand, so it's underneath. Right. Let me see. Pull it off. Off. Get off. So don't twist it. Have it so it's flat. So it's flat like that. Okay. So obviously,
I don't think you're in frame actually.
Huh?
I don't know. Yeah, your head's not in frame. Now it's in frame. There we go. Go on then.
So. Now, you see how the wrap's like this? You put it in, so it comes over your hand like this, so you can grab it. You get me? So obviously, that one's a right one, this one's a left one, so you're gonna put this one on your left hand, and it's gonna come through there.
Let's go. Okay, so now I'm doing this thing, right?
Now, you gotta put the bar under here.
God, that is heavy as hell, man. You know what I'll do? I'll get rid of this, yeah. And I'll try again without it. I feel like when it comes to deadlifts, it's all in the hands, isn't it, so.
Oh shit.
Nah. You're lying.
Nah, I was fucking about.
You're capping.
I did 160 for five this one time. Like, I've never blacked out annoying. I've been close to a few times to be fair. But I got the 160. I did it for four. I was like, yeah, got it for five. Shut out, bro. I've got a video.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, that's it.
You get me?
Oh my god.
And that was just 160 as well. It's because I was stressed. I was bare stressed.
That's crazy. Okay, I guess it's time for me to attempt 180, because what the fuck am I doing?
You know what I mean? Yeah. I mean, what everyone's been waiting for.
Like, you know what I mean? It's come down to it that night. You can do 180 for that much. I have to do it for at least one. I'll be very disappointed if I can't do one. Bro. I can barely do one of like 160 as well.
Listen, yeah, anyone who trains with me knows you get a 10% boost in strength. You get me?
I'll fucking do it then.
No straps.
No straps.
Alright, let's see it. Easy.
The Jim Mills are watching.
I have to get this.
Alright, come on. Easy, come on. Yep, yep.
Fuck, man.
Hey, hey,
you tried it. You tried.
I tried.
I've got fucking head rush, fam. Leave me alone. Yes, yes.
Hey, off the floor.
You know, we got it off the floor. We got it off the floor.
Right, Mason, do you want to do the first set?
Yeah.
All right.
All right. Hold up, yeah. Fuck, I'm gonna do this.
A little chit chat to the man, then.
All right. So, yeah, you film me, innit? So you can see.
You can clip this on, you know.
Take this off.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so basically, yeah, he's gonna hold the mic up to my mouth, innit? Just so we can see. But so obviously, this is the first time I've tried this, like this attachment. You get me? Like, but apparently, it's better for your lats because it's pronated. You get me? It's pronated, so obviously, you're gonna feel it coming down like that, and you're gonna see the lats squeeze at the back, at the bottom, innit? So obviously, I'm gonna show you by taking this up, and so you can see the muscle like contract and stuff, but it's better than that soy because you're bringing it down. Yeah, I want elbows in to like squish it, but anyway, Joji, if you'll
I'm gonna do
hands, my hand
step. Solo,
hand solo,
hand spoiler,
hand swirl,
hand spoiler.
All right,
so, is this even the right way?
Yeah, all right, so you're gonna lean back a tiny bit, bring it down, cool. There, nice. Slow and controlled. There you go. You feel that in there?
I felt that.
Yeah.
I can feel it.
There you go. The squeeze at the bottom. That's only 30 kilo, bro.
I know. I was questioning it though because, like, you know when the weight's too light, right?
Yeah.
And you're like, you just don't feel the squeeze.
Yeah.
Like, I felt the squeeze, but it was more like a breeze.
Tiny bit.
What way you want to move it down to?
Oh, 60.
Yeah.
Back, yeah.
Okay. You know you can clip that onto your chain?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
See, big breaker. Okay. Wait, come on, man. I don't know if I'm being a downy or not.
Yeah, it's clicking on. See? Tactics. Hold.
Nice. There you go. Last one, we want a good squeeze. We want a squeeze at the bottom. Come on. There's more there. Let's go. And again. There's more. Yep. And again. Yep. More. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yep. Come on. Squeeze now. We're gonna squeeze. Hold it. Yeah. Oh, God. There we go.
That was sexual as fuck.
No, that's a good set.
That was good.
No, that's a good set.
Oh. Hey, hey, Georgie. Wait, I'm white skin still.
Alright, fuck this.
Four plates.
Oh shit, yeah.
Alright, we need more plates though. This-
so obviously with this one, we're just pulling again, doing an alternate, so just with one hand first, strip, in front of the back, squeeze, bring it behind us, then we get all of this here, and we're sorted. So I'm gonna obviously start it first, we'll do 10 this arm, then 10 that arm, and then we'll do a set, so we'll do obviously 3 sets of 10 on both arms, then we'll do one set versus both, so we're grinding it basically out. So we're just trying to get a nice pump there, innit? You get me? And a bit of bicep as well. Come on, right. Georgie.
Another 10, yeah?
Let's get this in. Come on, time again. You can see it for the shirt.
We can see this shit. Why is it actually so white? Oh my god.
Yeah. I know.
Jesus Christ. You weren't joking when you said you look pale.
I'm
oh my god.
Look at the vein. See that vein on my leg?
Yeah, oh my god. Bro, that's insane. You get me? Hold on. Nah, bro, that's just. Why is it. Bro, that's insane. That's not normal. That's not normal.
I got vein. Bro, I've got hair on my legs and veins on my quads. You can still see them through the hair.
Yo, one paper cut and it's over for you, you know.
Bro.
One paper cut.
Wait, hold on.
I feel like, yeah, if you were to like ever take Trent, like theoretically. If you were to ever take Trent, right, the second you fucking inject it into your bloodstream,
bro.
Yeah.
You're gonna see it. You're actually gonna see it.
You're gonna see the trend move through your system.
Bro, isn't it? See, I wouldn't take trend anyway, bro, because that cough is disgusting. The cough is disgusting.
You get a trend cough?
Yeah, yeah. Always on any type of milligram doses. Fuck shit. Yeah, yeah, it's not good for you, bro. Really not good
no,
for
I
you.
I thought like when you take trend it wasn't like that.
Oh yeah, yeah. Bro, trend's like that's the shit they put in horses. It's not ketamine, no.
Oh, I thought it was ketamine.
No. They do that as well, but trends, like, they put it in horses and cows to make them fucking huge. Like, have you seen the cows are in, like, the fields that have actually, like, look like they've got a myostatin deficiency?
Yeah, yeah, I know. It's
okay. Yeah.
Those cows are wham.
Oh, yeah, they're fucking huge. Oh, damn.
Like, Larry Wills. No, not Larry Wills. Fucking, what's his name?
Which one?
The big black guy.
Wait, Tom Cruise?
That is racist as fuck.
Black Tom Cruise.
Not Black Tom.
Rest in Cruise. No, he was Larry's training partner, innit?
Oh shit. Nah, I was talking about. Nah, it's the bodybuilder with a myostatin deficiency.
Oh, that's fucking.
Yeah, buddy.
like Ronnie Bond, that's that guy.
There you go.
10.
10. Easy.
I mean, you can if you want, I don't mind.
Oi. What? Last one. Squeeze.
I feel. I need to be sane. I need to be sane. Ah.
You got this, bruh. Oh, shut up, man. Lift the weight, bruh. Bend over.
You know, I'm curious to see my back shot.
Yes, I am.
My back shots, yeah.
Oh, back shot. Shit.
If you like the video, like and subscribe. You know what to do. I don't need to tell you this. You know what to do. Okay, make sure you follow Mason.
Obviously, you got my shit linked in the bio and shit. Exactly, you get me? Fucking, yeah, man. We should do it again sometime, bro.
You know what we should, you know?
It's been cool.
Yeah, man. We should blow our backs out, you know? It's a bit of fun, you know what I mean?
Hey. A bit of fun blowing backs out, you get me? That's all I want to do all day, just blow some backs out.
You get blow backs out.
Yeah.
Blow backs out.
You know, like deads, hip thrusts, squats, lat pull down.
Exactly, bro. Sumo squat is basically,
you get me, air thrust, you know what I'm saying? Like,
I mean,
doggy, missionary.
Jesus Christ, you're going back.
Anyway, yo, it's been a good video, bro. I can't lie. Exactly. Like, subscribe. And lift more weights.
Lift more weights, guys.
Lift more weights.
If you don't lift any more weights, yeah, you're a fucking pussy.
More weights, more dates.
More weights. Is that actually a thing? That's more place, more dates.
More place, more dates.
Now, more weights, more dates.
More weights, more dates. Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Hey.